The TADs act as stable points of resistance. The procedure involves the careful insertion of TADs into the bone, which is typically done under local anesthesia to minimize discomfort. Once the TADs are in place, orthodontic mechanics such as elastic or coil springs are attached to the TADs and connected to the molars. These mechanisms gradually exert forces on the molars, guiding them forward into their desired positions.